The lake in Central Park opened to the public in 1858. This 20-acre water body is entirely man-made and includes some of Central Park's best-known landmarks and vistas. In 2010, the Central Park Conservancy completed its restoration of the lake. The shoreline was stabilized, its landscapes enhanced, sediment removed, and aquatic wildlife was protected. Today, the wildlife is thriving, and the lake remains a popular spot for visitors.